Willowcrest, another complete change of gears, really. This one built around a 6/8 type of lilt, and another piece of very demanding work for the drummer. And I have to think in all these cases why Buddy chose these arrangements for himself, because they're nice to listen to, and if properly played, they can be quite easy to listen to, but very demanding from the musician's point of view to make them so, especially for the drummer rhythmically. The light touch that Bill evidences on this is really effective, and at the end of it, when I complimented Bill on his performance, he turned to me and said, "Well, I guess all those years of playing bad jazz really paid off."